Investigation is going on over a fire at a Walled Lake Jets Pizza. It happened around 7:30 this morning near Pontiac Trail and South Commerce Road. Officials say the fire started in the kitchen, and when crews arrived, there was heavy smoke coming from the roof. Firefighters were able to put those flames out before it spread to nearby businesses. Thankfully, no one was injured.